example of a class, class A. Here I will write the data members int A comma B. So the data members are A and B and they are private. Then you have public access modifier, wherein I'm going to write a function called sum, or let me call it as display, is a member function. And here, what does display going to do? It's going to print A and B. My class ends here. So this is data member, and this is a member function. Clear? So the public and private are access modifiers which control the scope. Okay, so this is an example of a class, and we are going to learn how to write a member function in detail.